think they will be soon. I truly believe that people have had enough of this garbage. I said it when I was first canceled in August of 2022. When I was first canceled, I said it on the Patrick Bet David podcast. I said, everyone's tired of this crap. There's a lot of pressure behind the dam. Everyone's sad about it. But all it takes for the dam to break is a crack. And the crack in the dam is going to be somebody who is canceled and ends up larger than they were before their cancellation. Because until I was canceled, when you...